What's up, YouTube? I'm gonna make a video of how to build a Critter Trail 2. So what you do first of all is you take these things, make sure the spring box is in the front and the Critter Trail is in the front because that's what helps. Put the back one in first. Also, make sure this right here is showing. Make sure it's correctly. So I made that mistake before. It's not correctly put. So put that together. Hold on, let me check on my hamster. Mackenzie? Okay, I just put you back in here. After this, you make sure that the spring locks are facing this way, that the spring locks can go down. And then, after that, put this connected to this, connect it together. Okay. After that's done, and you see these red clips right here, you latch them. Same thing with the other side. Latch. Latch and lock. Okay, anyway. Okay, then after that, what you do is, you see these red things right here? Let me think about it. Oh yeah, you take on this side. Just clip it on. Oh, I'm sorry, it wasn't clipped correctly. Okay, you take, actually on this side, I'm sorry. I don't know where I put it. Whoa. Okay. You take this, I'm sorry. And then you put it right here. Then you take this red cap right here, and then you slide it in, okay. Then you take this other one, and put it right here. Actually, I meant to say that was supposed to stay off, that's how I did it. And then after you snap your shelves together, which I already did for us, for you, you take these J-tubes, you take these two extra J-tubes, and then you take one, and put this ring on top, put this ring on it, so it's all clipped, and then you take this one, and clip it on there too. Just like that. Then what you do is you turn it this way. You put it, take this, you put that right here. What you do is you take that, put that here. Sorry about the difficulties. I'm not even sure this is in or not. Okay, I'm just gonna assume this is. Okay. After this tube right here is in. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't clip it. Oh, also I meant to show you these clips. You probably see these clips right here. Right here that they latch under, yeah. So after that, you can see these right here latched. Also, right there, you put a bulb plug, a yellow one, put it right here. Then you just put it right. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm having a problem putting some. this. Okay. After it's in, take this, the first one. I put mine on 18th, so 18th level. So everybody says put it right across the arm from each other. I don't like that because it gives them more room. If you do it the other way, with one in one corner, then the other one in the front. So that's what I'm going to do today. So, after that, you can see this is how it looks so far in the front. This is how it looks so far from the front. Okay, you take this yellow thing right here and the wheel. If you see the hole in there, you just slide it in there. Have yourself a pretty silent wheel. Then after that, what you do is, add bedding in here, but I already did early, because I made a video one before, but it was kind of crappy, and I had to start over, so this is the start over version, so after that, what you do is, basically, you can go ahead, I already have filled my bottle with water, it doesn't leak, because the rubber stopper inside of it, but, actually, I'm not going to do that yet. I take this other shelf. Okay? And you see it in the front. Put that on 18 to 2. Here's your cage so far. Almost done. You put the wheel, you take the wheel right this way. First, you take it and put it on here. No, that's not right. That's about right. So you take your pool bowl. But I'm not gonna do that yet. Actually, okay, here's your cake so far. And then after that, what you can do is go ahead and put the top on your cake. Fold it and put it on. But while you're doing that, you see this other side right here. Take and put that right here. Take and put that right there. And then, after you snap it, you put it in there. You close it on it. Then it has to stay. Okay, just snap it all around. Snap it. Snap. Snap. Okay, you heard the snaps. Okay. Okay, so far, after that, now you take your water bottle and fill it, but I already did. So, see this spot in the back? You see this spot right here? In the back? Right here where I can stick my finger to? Through, you put the water bottle right in that slot. And you see this little holder built in for it? So, I put it on the bottom because it gives it, because it holds it up higher. It holds it higher. Okay, it doesn't leak. Oh, let me move the... Okay. After that, what you do... After that, what you do is... That's the right way, okay. Okay, after that, you take this Pennington, just put it right here. And then you take the petting zone cap and put it right here. I'll show you where it goes. Like right here. And then you twist it. My other video, I told you what all this is for and what's okay. Okay, you take your food bowl and get some food. Get some food. There you go. Then after that, well, what I do, I'm going to put this right here. And then I'm just going to take some bedding off the ground right here. Put it up here. And around. And around. Some bedding, put it up there. Put the bedding. Put it up there. Okay. Now that. You should really like this cage. I mean, mine does, I have to say. These shells are sturdy. They are pretty sturdy. I know you probably, you should have been did this. I put the bedding on top, but I just decided not to. Yeah, okay. All that is done. With that side of the bedding, you know, let me just throw that in, because nothing's really going to be right here except a house, an igloo. I don't think, well, unless I put the igloo up here, but I doubt I will. Plus, you better really like to go up a bit too. And then, after that, after all this is finally done, it's your cage so far. All that's finally done. And if you would like to right now, you could add your hamster, but I would prefer just get your bonding toys. I have a nut nibbler. You probably know I put it right here. Put it back here. And then my, also I put the igloo sometimes. I'm going to try if I can see if I can put it right here. It's too crowded. I'm gonna put it back up here. So she can just sleep in there if she wants to. Okay. These shells are sturdy, you see. Okay. I have my igloo right there. Put it that way and tie it down. Pack the bedding down. Okay, after that, you see all this. I already put the food in there. Make it even more. And you can add treats if you want to, but I don't. Add these two items. You put this biting thing, I guess, this right here. And I put the other one by the water bottle. Also, if you have one of these extra things, you can put it in there. But I usually don't. But I'm probably in today just because I want to see how it works out. Because I have space. So what I should do, I'm just gonna move this up here. Right up there. Put the nut knot nibbler back there. Nah, I'm gonna take this out. I don't like it in there anyway. After that, I'm gonna put that back in there. After that, after all that's done, take your hamster. Get mine for PetSmart. Well, I already have mine. This is, she just don't like being here. Oh. Here she is, my hamster. Can't see her. Well, there she is, right there. So take your hamster and put her. Take your hamster. Open this. Right here. Don't. I don't like putting my hamster up here. So you take that. Open that. Put your hamster in there. Let her explore. So what I'm gonna do next, probably I'll let you see. Here up here. I'm sorry, my baby. Right there. I'll let you see her action for a cage. Your hamster explore. Oh, peace out, YouTube. Have a good day.